The sake of AI really is about tying it to the right outcomes and the right value. One thing that is becoming very clear is that AI is still progressing at a blistering speed. We certainly envision a future where every worker is empowered by a set of AI agents to solve more complex problems and do their work faster. And we think about it in three different ways. First of all, we always want our users to be more productive with generative AI. Number two is, are they able to do more high quality work? Are they able to get to better results and better outcomes through generative AI? And third is, are they having fun doing it? What is the impact on job satisfaction that a new generative AI capability brings? A lot of the research progress that we have seen in the past decade of AI has been fueled by the amazing collaborative nature of research that has emerged out of academia, out of the open source community, and out of the broader open research communities. And this really has enabled a multiplicative effect on the speed of progress, as well as all the research results that are being published every day that show us how to train models that are better, that are faster, and that are more effective. And we really believe in the power of bringing people together towards a common cause to improve AI and make it beneficial for all of humanity. Partnerships are super important to us, and without our partners, we would be nothing. The goal is for us to meet our users where they are. So to enable them to leverage the power of the ServiceNow platform and of Now Assist.
There's common problems across different areas of the industry. So just having people talk together they'll benefit from collective wisdom. And also, like, and sometimes it's interesting to see that the problem that you thought was unique to you or your vertical is like applies across other verticals, and there's interesting learnings or different perspectives that you can get from that. Broadly speaking, like, AI is still a research problem. We're still discovering so much, so no company, no person can do it alone. That aspect of working with others is essential to make progress. Like, no company can work in an island and be successful. This is moving forward so fast. There's so much to learn still. And so community is essential.
You need the right partners in order to be successful. You need the right provider of training chips. You need the right data center configurations. You need the right storage configuration. You need the right networking across those chips in order to support large-scale training workloads. You also need to have the right inference capacity in order to serve those workloads in a cost-effective way that generates value for customers. We have chosen to focus on what we are good at, which is writing great software and training great models, and partner with folks like NVIDIA and VAST in order to provide us the missing infrastructure pieces that let us be great at our core business.